How is it going out there, everybody? This is Speedboy14 on my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click that subscribe button and click on the bell to be notified every time I make new videos. Exciting feature, if you want to request your favorite thing in this game, like your favorite area or your favorite tower or shrine, you can do that in the comments below. And also, let me know down in the comments below for question of the video, how excited are you about NFL season? I would love to know how excited you are about NFL season. Because I'm pretty excited about it. Be really careful here. I didn't have too much success, I think, last time at getting this tower activated. So let's see if I can have some luck with it right now, with activating this tower. What are you supposed to do to activate this? Even I don't know what to do. I can look up online. I'll see you guys when I'm there. Alright, I'm back. I assume I can figure this out. Maybe a fire fruit might work. This is gonna be tough. Okay. Where is this? Bird. This bird is going all over the place. I only have 10 arrows. I think you're supposed to have that kind of firebomb that homes in onto them, and I don't know how you find that. Or did I already do that once? I don't remember. Okay, you're supposed to defeat it. Oh, you're supposed to only at least shoot it. That's what you're supposed to do. As long as you shoot it is all that matters. Okay, maybe it's that simple. Maybe it's simple, I don't know, but we got what we needed. It actually wasn't that bad. Let's activate the tower. Here we go. All right, we updated it. It got updated, so that's pretty cool. Excuse me. At least we activated this area. It's pretty cool. I'm glad we activated what I wanted to activate. This looks like a fall-based area where you see some trees with different colors. And we know fall's my favorite season. So I love those areas. It's pretty cool. Walking through the fall leaves. Although it's still summer right now, but at least it's cool to play a fall level. Or to explore around in a fall area.
He
I got a Korok seed. That's pretty good. Excuse me. I don't remember seeing any file type levels in Breath of the Wild. But it's cool Tears of the Kingdom has levels like that. I do think that's cool. All right, there's a beautiful waterfall. Look at that. The graphics are beautiful in this game. Alright, so we're gonna climb this. We can climb this mountain right here. Excuse me. Oh. Okay, we're doing pretty good so far. Excuse me. Where did that come from? I didn't even see it coming. How am I gonna avoid that? I made it all the way up here. That's good. A prone pathway, what's this? Oh, we attacked that, okay. This sounds like an easy mission right here. Excuse me. I don't know. Oh, I'm glad I survived that. Okay. You can't really do much. Except for this. There's not much you can do. That's the entrance, okay. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing here. This is needlessly confusing. This is confusing. I don't even know how in the world they expect you to do this. Excuse me. Excuse me, I still don't get it. This is confusing. I give up on it. I just give up. I don't know how to do this or nothing. How did I expect you to do this? I have no clue how they even expect you to do this. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell. Be notified every time I make new videos. Have a wonderful evening. Peace, Republic is Big Boy.